It's not. 2016.
So, what's been your favorite part about the Academy?
I'd say the way it's a flourishing environment that it creates. It's like it got a very positive aesthetic to it, and you can just feel the support coming from the campus. The students, the teachers, everything. It's fantastic.
What do you think you're gonna miss most?
The grub, the chow, tasty treats, morsels, the delicacies, all of that.
Do you have anything you wanna say to the class?
Keep on trucking, I guess.
Wanna say goodbye, Hector?
No.
We're winning.
We're beating
and,
them.
A lot to a little. 58-0. And, I woke up this morning knowing that St. Jay was going to win, get this victory, and, go St. Jay.
Woo! Go St. Jay!
Winning by a lot.
Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Ryan Seacrest, and this is the Eli vs. St. Jay game debate.
Eli, they have nothing.
What? Yeah, so we're winning by a lot. What are you asking me?
You see, Hillary, I'm a businessman, and this is a business. I've been doing business longer than anyone else, and so I know business when I see it.
Well, I'm pretty sure all my dreams are going up in the sky right now.
I'm the one in the fire. You see,
this is just a metaphor for my life.
Do you think that they call the game before it's over?
Yeah. A little bit.
Yes, please. I wanna feel as much pain as possible. Oh god.
Yeah, it's so
he's just blind. Like he did to me.
How's that feel, Luke?
I feel like a star.
Alright, now say something to the class.
I'm the star of the class.
Alright, so what's been your favorite part about the academy?
I'd say my favorite part has probably been just the environment, how much it's helped me grow. Because when I first got here, I was just sort of a weird, awkward, shy kid who panicked a lot. But I don't know, the people and just the teachers and the friends and the things I've gotten to do has just helped me grow a lot.
What are you gonna miss most?
Probably the people, all my friends, and the teachers, who are also, you know, like my friends. I don't know, I'm scared. I don't wanna leave everyone.
I got myself a Jesus painting.
Moving forward in your life.
Francis.
He's gonna miss Francis. That is love. Mm. What are you going to miss the most about our school?
Free block.
He's gonna miss his free block. That's a good answer. What are you gonna miss the most about the academy?
The people.
Not these guys.
I'm just gonna miss some people, but not these people. Thank you. What are you gonna miss the most about the academy?
The environment, probably. It's really close.
What are you going to miss the most about the academy?
The people and the
people
teacher.
And the teachers. How about you, Hong Shui?
Yeah.
The people and the teachers.
Alan.
What are you going to miss the most about the academy, Macy?
Rachel.
She's going to miss her friend, Rachel, here. Isn't that touching? Can you tell me and Jake here what your favorite part of the academy has been?
You know, my favorite part of the academy has been this sense of community. You know, ever since I got here, everyone has been so nice to me, so generous to other people. I think that's what really makes this place different from other places.
Would you say that's what you'll miss the most as well?
I think that's what I'll miss the most, Xavier.
Yeah, well, looking forward to your senior class and moving on to new and bigger things.
I'm in the road.
Other than being in the road,
yeah.
What would you like to tell people as we all move forward?
Well, I want to tell you all, I love you. And I wish you the best of luck, but always remember this place, because I will, Xavier will, this car will, Yeah, that's basically it. Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Hi, Jacob.
Why is that there?
4 years that you've been dean of our class, what would you say your favorite thing about our class is?
I mean, clearly the people. I do this work because of the people. The people in this class are wonderful human beings, and to have been able to watch you guys grow during this incredibly formative time of your life between the ages of like 15 and 18 has just been a treat, to say the least. You guys are the same people that you were when you got here, but at the same time, you have all grown so much. Every single graduating class kind of has its personalities, and there are always lots of great individuals in every single senior graduating class. But as a cohesive unit, you guys have just been so incredibly pleasant. You guys from day one, like, we're excited to be here and excited for what we had to offer. You guys, as I said at senior breakfast, are a chapter in my life. This is more than just a job. You guys are like 10% of my life has been spent working with you guys. I'm always going to be looking back fondly on this.
Do you have any words of advice, final goodbyes?
Make yourself a person that you're worth living with. And I think that you guys have made a good start at that here. But continue that and keep learning. Don't get set in your ways too early, you know. You still have a lot of doors to open and a lot of things to explore. So keep learning.
skies at sunrise, every sunset too seems to be bringing me memories of you. Here and there, everywhere, scenes that we once knew, and they all just recall memories of you. How I wish I could forget those happy yesteryears that have left a rosary of tears. Your face beams in my dreams, spite of all I do, and they just recall memories of you. Forget those happy yesteryears that have left a rosary of tears. Your face beams in my dreams, spite of all I do, and they all just recall.